the second. And University of Auckland picks up the rebound. Bailey Gavin officially credited with it. Chance for the blue team to hold for one here. And instead it's a turnover. So here comes Tiarna Clarke. 8 seconds on the game clock here. And behind the back.
That has to be the play of the game.
That is it. So finds Jenkins with a couple of seconds. 43-40, and University of Auckland cannot get a final shot off. So we go into the final quarter here. 3-point game.